What it means to be American is a dialogue and a discussion that is defined and redefined, translated and retranslated with every new generation of Americans that come to this country and create it.
All major corporate organizations control 90 to 92% of all the media that is consumed by not only the American public, but on a global level.
We have so much talent within our community, but we don't have any venues to share the ideas amongst ourselves, to have an open discussion about the direction our community goes in, you know? And this is a place for a vibrant Muslim media to be.
We can create a media that not only tells the Muslim story, but tells everybody's story. Every story that's fit to be told will be told, inshallah, in the media we create.
One of the reasons that I write and I support Illume magazine is because I know that it has the potential to become a leading voice of the American Muslim community. Its articles are fresh and it offers a new and a different perspective about the world that we live in.
We envision Illume to have a presence in all major bookstores across the country, throughout the college and university circuits, and throughout the prison systems as well.
You support Illume Media and you support Illume Magazine, it's an ability not only to say we want to represent ourselves, but you're representing yourself in trying to challenge that status quo, in trying to say that there's a different narrative that we could bring to the table, that there is a different story to say. It's a story from the bottom up.
And Illume Magazine is telling our story, it's telling your story.
Every group that has come here has had to negotiate their place in society. And it is now our turn to join the negotiating process. And one of the most important ways to do this is through the new media network. We need to set our own agendas based on our own interests so we're able to narrate our own stories.
No one can tell a people's story like the people themselves. And if those corporate interests, their interest is in making money, their interest is in maintaining a very lucrative status quo. Their interest is in instilling fear in people.
There is nothing more dangerous for politicians and political establishment than a society and a citizenry that asks why.
And until we make it the full-time job of a lot of Muslims to write books, to edit newspapers, to establish strong, viable media resources for our community, to defend this community, to tell the story of this community, then those people are going to dominate what's being heard by people in places that I mentioned, and that fear is going to grow.
Illume is on the vanguard of building healthy Muslim media sector and should be vigorously supported.
We can't continue to think of America as being in conflict with the Muslim world. America is the Muslim world.